to serve the second commencement exercises of Bethel Bible College of the Assemblies of God. Congratulations, Batch 2020, Agents of Change. Due to COVID-19 pandemic that attacked our country, our graduation program set in March was postponed. Since then, everything changed. Because of this, to protect ourselves from COVID-19, we are now required to self-quarantine, observe social distancing, wearing masks, and hand washing. But 2020, I am sure that this ongoing process of change is familiar to you. It is very close to your own chosen verse in 2 Corinthians 5:17. I'll be reading from Easy to Read version. It says, "When anyone is in Christ, it is a new whole world. Everything, suddenly everything is new. The old things are gone." It means that you are brand new people on the inside. The Holy Spirit gives you new life, and you are not the same anymore. You are not reborn, rehabilitated, or re-educated. You are recreated. You are a new creation, living in a vital union with Christ. At conversion, you begin a new life under your new master. Agents of change, serve your new master, the Lord Jesus Christ. And as you follow him, he will transform your being, your character, to make you pieces of men. He will enable you to minister on this new normal generation. It is true that nobody has been in this new normal before, but God has. Remember, God is the one who set you apart and called you to such times like this. God is not an irresponsible employer. He will take good care of you, but you must reciprocate God's calling by being responsible to listen and to follow his instructions and directions. As you obey the Lord, he will fully equip you with wisdom and skills. He will secure your provision and security. The Holy Spirit will empower you. Your part is to do your best work as unto the Lord. Sometimes your journey in the ministry will lead through difficult terrain and stormy weather. Don't give up. Keep moving forward. And should you give up, remember that he will not give up on you. He will carry you. Agents of change, inasmuch as you have completed all the requirements for your program, as prescribed to you by the school, there is no reason to keep you quarantined. As president of your school, together with your teachers, we are releasing you as graduates and send you to the nations. Explore new territories. Make new paths for others to follow. Have faith in the Lord. Be strong and be courageous. Be filled with the Holy Spirit. Your master, the Lord Jesus, is commissioning you with all authority in heaven and on earth to go into all the world and preach the good news to all creation. Go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything he commanded you. And surely he will be with you always to the very end of the age. The Lord bless you and the Lord keep you.
There's a light in the darkness that shines, giving hope to all the world, hope to all the world. There's a door that's been opened to all, to a new and living way, a new I'm not afraid to die.
Today
I've seen it in the sun, in the face of the sun.
Church, you say,
praise the name of Jesus, perfect redeemer, star of...
Gathered here from far and near in our dear BBC. Our praises end, our prayers blend, our King to glorify. Though someday we may scattered be, or this world so vast and wide, we'll meet again. No more when Jesus take his bride. We're gathered here from far and near in our dear BBC. Our praises end, our prayers blend, our King to glorify. Though someday we or this world so vast and wide, we'll meet again. Do part no more when Jesus take his bride. We're gathered here from far and near in other BBC. Our praises end, our prayers blend, our King to glorify. Though someday